Well, alcohol is a very difficult one because people don't like to hear this message, but alcohol is a carcinogen. It's been labeled by the International Agency for Research on Cancer, or IARC, as a class 1 carcinogen. It is certainly associated with some cancers, mostly with the patterns of alcohol consumption that are high, or certain kinds of alcohol consumption. We used to think that a little bit of alcohol consumption was okay, and we used to also think that maybe it had benefits for cardiovascular risk and things like that, so people felt a little better about drinking their glass of red wine. But I think, and I'd love to hear the other people's comments on that, but my read of the literature is there is no safe level of alcohol consumption. So, you know, what people will often say is, you know, that's inconsistent with my lifestyle, of course. But we all take risks, right? We all drive in cars, but and that's risky, and we may wear a seatbelt to minimize that risk. Can we do the same thing with alcohol consumption? That's a question. If you really want to mitigate all risk, then that's a hard thing to do in life.
Yeah.
But you can not drink, or you can make smart choices or limited choices about alcohol consumption.